Quick tip for you. What's the difference between guilt versus shame? Because if you know the difference, it'll change the way you approach people. Guilt is that bad feeling that we have when we make mistakes. I cheated on a test, I drove too fast, I was impatient with my kids or my spouse. We feel bad about our actions. Shame is very different. It's we feel bad about ourselves. I'm a bad parent. I'm not an honest person. I'm not a good athlete. The problem with shame is it gives us no place to go. When we think of ourselves as bad fundamentally, we can't make change. So when you're thinking about how you're interacting with people, make sure that you're not shaming them, because they're not going to improve or get better or get more motivated. Focus on their actions so that they can actually make a change. Don't focus on who they are as a person, because all you're going to get there is a shame storm, and that doesn't help anybody.